are the breathing systems for the apple.
Sitting in here because she still knows she's got a few kids around here. And today was a perfect example. I've had about 3 weeks where she hasn't had one of the kids. And that'll dry out. Eventually as that dries out, these seeds fall out. The seed will sit in the river and utilise the currents to get it to grow, go to where it needs to grow. So it's called a matchbox. Why it's called a matchbox? The old timers used to take the centre spot out of the centre there, dig the seed out, and that used to be their matchbox. See that? Used to be their matchbox.
Ace, how's it going? Get the white knuckle grip there.
Yep. Alright, total blur, let's try it again. 3, 2, 1. I don't think it's gonna be happening, guys. Come on, nah. In. Up on the steps. That's the way Ace coming up. Well, instructor as well, that's it.
Perfect, guys. Spin back around, facing back the way you came from, and we'll get you secure to the platform.
Forget about the high five on your left. Oh, come on, guys.
Woohoo!
What's your leg?
Oh, wow, look at the river.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Oh, wow. Let go!
What am I doing? I'm not holding it. I'm not holding it either. There we go.
I was not good.
I wasn't holding it either. Let go. You won't let go.
You gotta learn to let go.
Nice and wide and relax. You have to relax.
Alrighty, Ace, looking at me. That's it. Oh, totally blurry again. Stop swinging around, Ace. You're not making this any. So I don't think it's happening, unfortunately. You get a good one on there?
Yep.
Unreal. Uncross the legs, let me spin back.
Thank you.
So I put it down and stuff in the fish.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.